Hello everyone, so for this episode, we're gonna watch Sheesh MV making film, so we can see how they've done it, and like, wow, the MV was really cool, so I'm really waiting for like the behind the scenes actually, so I'm grateful that they dropped this. So let's see, if you haven't killed a like, subscribe, let's go. Wow.
그림 같아.
진짜. I thought that's CG. There's actually a hole in the wall.
노란은요. 까시.
까시. 아사 언니는 뭐예요?
장미입니다.
따뜻.
아사야. 네. 카메라. She must be very nervous.
세상에 쉬운 게 하나도 없네요.
그죠? It's definitely.
준비가 확실히 좀 사람 긴장하게 아직 조금 미숙한 부분이 많고 멤버들이 확실히 경력직이라 가지고.
Well. But you did really well. Like the presence. Gosh. I'm so pretty.
Hello.
뭔가 신기해요. 항상 연습실에서 보다가 서로 촬영하는 모습 보니까 진짜 프로 같기도 하고 멤버들 진짜 멋있어요.
네, 안녕하세요. 오늘은 피쉬 뷰티 촬영 날에 로라캠입니다.
로라캠.
네, 오늘 여기 나와 계신 아연 씨 그리고 아사 씨 그리고 로카 씨에게 인터뷰를 한번 해볼 건데요. 네, 먼저 아연 씨 오늘의 본인 세트 뒤에는 무슨 백이었나요?
저는 뒤에 BM이라고 문에 크게
영문자.
Oh yes, wow. 맞나요?
I didn't notice that.
다들 일산이 무슨 일이야?
감사합니다. 네, 다음 5시에
뒤에 Someone
shooting. 혹시 뮤비 2일차 첫 촬영이 제가 되었습니다.
오! 아, I want her to perform with that costume.
너무
It must be hard though.
먼저 봤어요. 일찍 가. 천천히 가.
하시야.
No pain, no gain. Can't wait for her second MV.
안무리 루카입니다.
Oh, that was the take. Yeah. Oh.
끝났습니다. 이제 아연이 차례.
저희 촬영 준비하겠습니다.
파이팅.
Okay.
제가 만나.
You did kill it.
파이팅.
네, 가볼게요. 걔들이 보라니
달팽이 보네. This witch. How do they like do like the snappy camera work? They must be using super detailed camera. I think this is like when they were reacting. I think Ian said that he was instructed just to walk, so she just walked. Yeah, she looks like a cartoon character.
Annie는 왼손으로. 오른손으로.
그리고 하고 앞에 보고.
이렇게 세 명으로 그 랩하는 거는 처음이고요.
It's so good to see like them working together, the three rappers.
감사합니다.
Wow, that was fun.
Monster. 저도 까마귀 느낌.
맞네.
응. 진짜 멋있게 나올 것 같아요. Yes.
오우. That's nice.
오, 기타. 에이, 캐니.
오, oh, this is Chiquita's birthday. Wow.
생일이에요.
오. That's so sweet.
이거 뭐야 근데?
어린이 영양제.
키 크는 거야, 키 크는 거야.
아 진짜? 아 키 커?
어, 키 커.
좋다.
16살이에요 이제.
16살.
저 조금 더
부터 돼야지.
I want to see Rami's. This too. Oh, maybe this is for the teasers. Oh, she's so pretty. Wow. So definitely these are for the teasers.
You're so cool and beautiful.
I need you. Oh,
난 진짜 신기해.
아니야, 잘했어.
진짜 잘했어.
와, 나 진짜.
어, he has a lip ring. Okay, that's how it's done.
시시에 맞게 막 제작해 주신 거거든요. 근데 정말 마음에 들어요.
I also felt like the logo has BM in it. Oh. Like the music sheets, it has BM. Oh, she's turning! The sets though, like, wow. This must be so expensive. Yeah, if the feet will not be shown, I've been repeating myself. Okay, yes, we're gonna go to Rami. This is true fire. Must be so cold.
오늘 제 불물 두 개 세트를 다 찍었는데요. 이런 경험을 기다리면 또 언제 해보겠나라는 생각이 들면서.
I tell you, like YG does not do so much VFX. Well, Soccer the Middle is an exception, but.
시시가 실제로 되게 많이 쓰는 상황이잖아요. Wow.
맞아요.
가끔 저희 아직 노래가 나오기 전의 상황이니까 저희 지금 댓글 보는데 시시 막 이런 거 있으면 어?
미리 우리 노랜데?
근데 원래 있는 단어에 살짝 감탄사로 놀라는? 예를 들면 무대를 찢었어. 너무 놀라워. 시시
맛있는 걸 먹었어.
얼굴이 너무 예뻐.
Yeah, you can use that expression to so many things.
PM 수 있어요.
It's like a maze. And it's like a QR code too.
안녕하세요. 오늘은 마지막 뮤비 촬영입니다. 오늘의 세트는 정말 멋진 세트장입니다. 약간 몬스터의 이빨처럼 생긴 뮤비장입니다.
They actually built this from the scratch.
1절부터 3절까지 모두 쳐야 하는 아주 고된 하루가 될 거기 때문에
맞아요.
모두가 힘을 내야 합니다.
Ooh, I like this outfit. Yeah, I forgot this outfit. I want to see this in one of the music shows or like their performances. Five days of shooting. Wow. So after that point, you'll just go to the editing process.
느꼈는데,
yeah, you'll be enjoying it. Wow, that's cool.
Sheesh.
Baby Monster!
Well, again, I think YG does not really save up for that set. They actually build them from the scratch, and which I really like about YG. They put so much effort and also worth for their artists, you know, with Treasure, with Big Bang, with Blackpink, you know, with Icon. When they're like the sets there, it was really amazing. I really love the fact that, you know, they pay attention to details. Yeah, and I think that's so YG. That's why I think people, whenever they see like a music video from, let's say, an artist, they tend to compare them because the attack is the same and similar, but every artist is a different feel. And we get this from Baby Monster, this like creepy eeriness. That's actually what their trademark is. And so what do you think about the MV sets? Pretty much I think this is very, very expensive. So yeah, if you haven't, kind of like, subscribe. See you on the next one. Bye.